I bet they thought they were safe out there hiding in that rock fell.
STF Cerberus will be out of commission indefinitely, sir. Brilliant.
In our efforts to buy time for the fleet to rebuild, we need to hit SETNEF battle readiness.
What's the target?
Saturn's moon, Titan. It's home to a critical SDF fueling station. You'll land a transport outside their patrol perimeter with Marines to scout an LZ for reinforcements. Once those troops are on the surface, you'll take out their main fueling tower.
Tower's our aim point.
Affirmative. This strike will keep the enemy on the defensive and away from Earth. Captain, I'd be lying if I didn't admit I got the green eye for this one. I'd gear up and join you if I could. Top Cat out.
Switch is set. Go for drop.
Collision alarm top.
Away in 3, 2, 1.
Evaluation?
Bad shift. Accuracy point 86.
Can you stay in the pocket, Gator?
I'm working on it.
Pulse strength is high.
We fight in the dust?
9 to 1, no.
10% yes.
Hover on entry.
3, 2, 1.
Report.
Error margin point 0.05. Good drop, Captain.
Nice flying, Gator. Boats. Show the captain to the armory.
Yes, ma'am.
Staff Sergeant Omar set up in the armory, Captain. I'll take you down right away.
3 decades since we've had troops on Titan, sir.
Trial by fire.
Cooking that fuel tower will go a long way with hearts and minds.
On board or back home?
Both, sir. Comms will most likely be intermittent. We're hoping for weak but readable.
We'll grin and bear it.
Give him hell, Captain. Follow me if you would, sir.
Now your Mach 1 is 700 meters.
Still be supersonic at 900.
But only if you're full bore.
Captain, just getting these ground pounders gunned up for Titan.
Mustering 5 on the flight deck.
Sergeant, check.
I'll leave you be. Got some carbines to set up for you.
Thanks, Chief.
You been down to Titan?
Oh, yeah.
Ops?
Nah. Pops. Dad was a tank farmer. Worked the pipelines for about 30 years. Retired just before the SDF took it over.
Let's go give him hell.
You bet your ass. This has been a long time coming.
How are we executing?
Joint operation? You and me. How copy?
Affirmative. Armed recon? Small team. We're invading a denied area.
Yeah, silver lining around that reticle is SETDEF didn't ask permission then, and we're not asking permission now.
My jacks are already standing by.
You just do what you did at the gateway. We'll zip this place right up.
Proud to be of service, Sergeant.
Pride is 100% bona fide bullshit, Reyes. You just make sure the mission comes first.
Copy that. Sir, the sergeant is well aware that the word proud is right in the Navy creed.
I knew there was something I didn't like about you sons of bitches. That explains the white uniform and submarines.
Submarines?
Yeah. Only the Navy could build a ship designed to sink.
Let's gear up and get evil.
Sure thing. Hey, Captain!
Yeah?
Let's bring Ethan with us. I want him on the team.
He'll be glad to hear that. He has enormous respect for the Marines.
So he bloody should.
Ethan, you're up. Report to Raven 2.
Prime some choice hardware for you, Commander. Headed to Titan, huh? A shield to help you spot anything trying to sneak up on you. Gear's coming up. The man knows what he wants. Good luck, sir.
What do you say, Sergeant?
It's go time, Captain.
Pressure port, Sahora. I can arrange for immediate death by slideshow.
Negatory, boss. Won't happen again.
Huh. Just the man I was looking for.
How we doing, boss?
Raven 2 is in the gate. Be advised, that subsonic dragon and Titan's atmosphere is no joke.
Who's piloting the transport?
Boggs. He'll set you down easy, but be prepared for a bumpy ride. You get Air 6 Staff Sergeant?
Never.
First time for everything. Transport's this way.
Pull him up! Let's go! Rocket stock! Keep it tight, Kashima. Gonna get choppy.
Not a problem, Sergeant.
No shame in liberating
someone. Got a nice aisle seat for you, sir. Captain side left, number one.
There.
Oh, wrong op, metal man.
Oi, stand down, stand down. Box with me. 8-6 the attitude, yeah? Pop a squat, soldier.
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Code 1, Captain.
Go for launch, Boggs.
Aye, sir. Prepare for drop. Five, four, three, two, one. Clear. Hold tight, here it comes.
Like ice! Eyes on me! As far as Ethan goes, I will personally vouch for this stiff metal motherfucker! He's one of us! Ethan! What's the Navy's official policy for a gunfight?
Send in the Marine!
As for you, Captain! You all right, Kashima?
A little dizzy, Sarge.
No! 10 seconds to the DZ.
Get your breathers up!
Brooks, get the door.
Let's be crisp on the objective. Dropping out by the refinery, hiking into like a landing zone for the assault team. Here!
Clear!
You're green to go, Boggs!
Check. I'm going home to Mama. We're going over. How do you get that?
Meet us at the LZ.
Cobs are gonna be spotty. This weather's for shit. Quentin, it almost looks like home.
Looks like it wasn't half bad.
I'm going for it with my dad not too far from here.
The place has seen better days, that's for sure.
Why'd your dad come here?
A better life himself and his family. Yeah, since they've changed all that.
Free fight?
Leave the sergeant alone, Ethan.
No, I don't mind, Captain. Listen, mate, my dad pulled some triggers. 32nd Army.
Victory or death?
That's the one. My two plane crashes in the Battle for Demons.
Apple didn't fall too far.
Still firing up. 32nd was Army.
Yeah, well, I'll try not to hold it against him.
Got something.
This place was nice once.
Zipped up, invaded, turned into a labor camp overnight. Oh, man made it out just in time.
This shit is messed up. Yeah, I don't think these folks were that lucky.
Squad, this way, through here.
Clear through here and get to the fuel tower.
Brooks, Kashima, provide overwatch. The captain and I are moving left.
Sergeant,
Ethan, back him up.
Sir.
Enemy activity dead ahead. These guards have Seeker bots. Stick to the shadows.
Sir, your HUD could track out any awareness. Leader's low, you're out of sight.
Be advised. Scouts at 3 o'clock.
Rog. Let's swing wide, Captain. Keep it dark, Captain. Hold up. You're shot, Marine.
Slow it down. You're welcome.
Fast work, Ashima.
Clear to move up, sir.
Copy that. Stay with me. Through here. What you got, Kojima?
Enemy mega hit control. Advise you go interior.
Roger that.
Two guards inside.
I got this one.
No more. Fire and
fleet secure.
Head your way.
Heads up, incoming mech.
Advise skipping past that
wall. Copy that.
Rejoining you, Captain. We'll link up
with
Kojima and Brooks ahead.
Multiple stars on the exit. You're cool, Captain. Drop him, Captain.
Target's down. You're clear.
Thanks for the assist, partner.
Guards inside. We're good.
Two targets ahead. On you, Captain. On your go, sir. Pushing up.
Targets down. You're clear.
More. Dead ahead. Keep it dark, Captain.
Enemy dropship. Stay low.
Batch, toss an A-grab. On my mark.
Area secure.
Go.
They're gone.
Let's move through that outpost. Let's get this door, Captain. Start pushing through. We're moving in.
Copy, Sergeant.
Squeeze through here, Captain. Stay, Captain.
Sufficient room for two Ravens to load off.
I'll call it in. Retribution, Raider 1-1, got your LZ. Counter defenses are high, requesting heavy ordnance.
Copy that. Airdrop cargo incoming, Raider.
Need to sweep the area before our birds can land. Fan out. Weapons free on your go, Captain.
You got a crate of Seeker bots there. Perfect for an ambush.
Raider to main, beacon is set, you're cleared for landing. How copy?
Copy, Maxwell. Force is inbound. 3 seconds.
3 seconds to touchdown.
They clear the beacon. Raven's coming down.
Once we're clear here, we push to the fuel tower.
Detonate that fuel tower. Set deaths out of gas.
Hell yeah! That's what I'm talking about! Nunez! We're fighting alongside that thing?
Staff Sergeant! Engineer McCollum packed this in with the armor! Said it was a present for the captain!
Ethan, what are we looking at here?
T-12 battle tank. Manual fire and control. Low brain. A lot of brawn.
You sure it's on our side? Let's hope so! He's like a cooler version of Ethan!
That's not funny!
Listen up! Fuel station's off a trip through that canyon! Follow your armored vehicles and keep it tight! My guys, on me, clear?
There!
We have ourselves a station at tank. Through the gate! Let's get it on!
Hoorah! Be advised. There have been incidents with the automation on these C-12s.
What kind of incident?
Now, there's intel they turn on their squad mates unpredictably in battle.
Holy shit, is that true?
No.
Button it up, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Down your sectors. We're getting close.
Another freighter overhead.
Place sure gets a lot of traffic. Tower, left side. That's their target.
Form up on that ridge. The lay of the land. Hold tight here. Stay low. Bruce, give us the vision. Armor will clear the way. Ethan, what's the sit-rep on that C-12?
C-12 rockers are tied to Captain Reyes' wrist computer. Mark a target. Let it rip, sir.
Check.
It's rain fire.
Fire. Throw it in front! That's all I
Too late for you to join SCAR team, Sergeant.
Captain, if its circuits aren't damaged, I may be able to reboot the C-12.
Our boy's still in the fight! That's some close missile.
Stay locked down, Sergeant.
Roger that. Hold tight, though. Roll with the armor to the tower.
Beaver, Raider, we are in the AO. Keep air support on standby. How copy? Fever. Salter, say again.
Channel's down. Doors pick it up.
Not here or anywhere else.
We can clear out before they hit our position.
We hold here and wait for my air support.
Negative! I want a flag on that tower now!
Nunez is gone. It's just us.
We are moving in with what we've got. Do or die!
Is that your recommendation, Staff Sergeant?
Yes, it is, sir.
We're taking out that fuel tower. That's our mission.
Yeah, we gotta go. Now!
Ethan, can you unlock this elevator?
Yes, Staff Sergeant.
Captain, take this to the roof and watch our backs. Let us know when you're in place.
Ethan, you're with me.
Aye, sir.
Time waits for no man, Captain. See you two in hell.
Count on it.
Let's get up these stairs and find a way out.
Copy.
Captain Reyes, there is no hope of victory. We will bury your brothers. We will hunt your son. Death is no disgrace.
I'm in position.
Send me to the wire!
Let's see what you mean, of Koch. I'll take this big dog out of the hunt, Captain.
Extreme caution, Gator.
I'm spitting on Hellfire, sir.
Save your ass, sir.
What took you so long?
No calls. I knew you were in trouble.
Right on time.
Eyes up on your HUD for a sit rep. Our C-12 and assault vehicles are down. Without the ordnance they were carrying, we need to run an airstrike to take out the tower. McCollum designated a gas venting turbine. We hit it, the pressure builds, and the tower detonates. Ready to party?
Good work, Marines. Scars will take it from here.
Roger that. Button it up. Come on, try.
Copy that, Staff Sergeant.
Get your warping on, Reyes. Let's blow shit up and go home. Guard 2, we've got a bogey ranging. Where are you? Let's go! Keep moving!
I hope so.
Hope's not good enough. Gotta have faith.
Visual on that tower detonation.
Follow these pipes and watch the fireworks. Let's light this candle and go home.
We are go for launch.
Solid copy. RTB.
Launch system engaged. Let's hit it.
Igniting.
Normal gangs.
Retribution, go flight.
Copy. Initiating thrust sequence. Retribution going through 19,000, throttling up.
Roger.
35,000 going through Mach 1.5.
Radar's picking up something.
It's the Olympus!
He's coming to.
There you go, sailor.
Open your eyes. This is Tigris Captain Farron.
Heart rate stabilizing. Blood gases and range.
It's Chief Bryant Ling. He's a Tigris Corpsman.
Where's Ethan?
Right here, sir.
You're on a shuttle from my vessel, Tigris. I'm taking you back to Retribution.
My ship, my crew.
Retribution's in good hands. Sit him up. She's right out there, in all her guts and glory.
Who contacted you?
Lieutenant Salter. She asked the Admiral for a retrieval team. Under the circumstances, he deemed the recovery too risky.
Reins didn't authorize the rescue.
Moore has no friends, Reyes. Perhaps my motivations were selfish, but I have no intention of fighting out here alone. I tossed a pilot and two spotters, and we set out to your last known location.
How did you account for radial velocity?
Gravitational drag and something we've been lacking. Luck. We had to pry Ethan's arms open. They had frozen around you, protecting his captain to the end. Dauntless valor, Ethan.
Boundless terror, Captain.
You are a humble one.
5 seconds to dock.
Thanks, Farron. You saved our lives.
We are a fraternity of two, you and I. 50% attrition rate is not gonna fly. Welcome home, Captain.
Above and beyond the call, Farron.
A calculated risk, Lieutenant. I'll be returning to Tigris now. Let's get back to work.
Be careful with him.
Captain, please. I can look after myself.
Ethan, go to engineering, see Mac, get a clean bill.
What about you, sir?
Don't you worry about me.
Try and stop me, sir.
Salt, I heard what you...
You ready?
Always.
Your crew's waiting for you, Captain.
Rayman doesn't waste any time.
Bring him up.
Bridge is sealed.
Captain Reyes, it's damn good to see you, son. First and foremost, I have a classified briefing for your eyes only. Meet me in your operations office.
Yes, sir.
Kamo, patch the Admiral into the Captain's operations office.
Check. Connecting now.
Go ahead, Admiral.
This is an update on the Aetiscon saboteur. Our team has completed a forensic evaluation of the SDF asset we now know as Raya. An internally planted device was found on the prisoner. It's a transponder, emitting as we speak.
What message is it sending?
We're still decrypting it. In the meantime, I briefed Lieutenant Salter on the developments in the field that need your attention. The war goes on, Captain Reyes. Defeat is not an option. Top Cat out.
Secure connection has terminated, sir.
Thanks, Kamo.
More detailed reports available there at your desk terminal, Reyes. Or we can choose our next mission.
Okay, you ready to face the music?
Always. Born ready, Flyboy.
So, Admiral Reins, a man of great wisdom, has ordered us...
Are you brown-nosing right now? You're totally brown-nosing.
This is the Navy. I believe the proper term is blue-nosing. May I continue?
Please.
Thank you. As part of the Admiral's progressive command decree, our evaluation process includes an interview to be filed by a squad mate of lateral rank in this case. That's yours truly.
Be advised, I will be recording my interview with you as well, so watch your ass. Tread accordingly, Lieutenant.
Noted. Let's talk a little bit about your disciplinary record.
Let's not.
It's on the list, Saul.
Go ahead.
You had some issues with Major Kenny.
Major Kenny was a major blowhard, and he was full of shit. And his wife was a stuck-up broom rider.
Oh, man. I'm gonna have to edit this.
Whatever.
Well, to keep things copacetic, just tell the snake shit story.
You are gonna have to edit this.
I know.
So, I overhear this guy in a bar talking about having the record for flying low. Says he can fly under snake shit. So I chime in.
Of course you do.
And I tell him that you can only tie the record for flying low.
Right, because eventually you're just landing or crashing.
Bingo. So I see the guy the next morning on the way out to the transport, and I say, "Good morning, snake shit. And he says, that's major snake shit, Lieutenant Salter.
And that was Major Kenny.
One of the same. Never got back on track after that.
You buzzed his house in San Anselmo while his wife was hosting the officer's wives club formal in the backyard, so...
I was doing a little low flying myself. Apparently made quite a mess.
You were grounded.
Several times. But when the Major retired, he signed the petition for my Distinguished Flying Cross, so, hey, guess he got over it.
Why should you be re-upped?
I have everything it takes in spades. I understand risk, I multitask like a mother really well, and I take myself and the equipment to the peak of proficiency. Plus, I can beat anybody like a drum. Shit goes down, you want me up.
That's for damn sure. Can't argue with that.
Better not.
All right, I think my work here is through.
Get ready, Reyes. You're next. I'm not nice like you.
Roger that, Fever.
The ops map's updated and available whenever you're ready, Commander. Tigris is setting out, sir.
Good flight, Farron. Safe travels.
To you as well, Captain Reyes.
There's a new mission from Stratcom near Mercury. Another air-to-air mission has also become available.